Hello everyone. These are the XpertJet461UF and XpertJet661UF Mutoh UV inkjet printers. They can be used even more efficiently by using the convenient functions of Mutoh's genuine rip software, VerteLith. In this movie, we will show you Mutoh's UV LED local dimming control technology. In the conventional printing process, after printing color and white inks, clear ink is printed, followed by UV lamp irradiation. With Mutoh's unique UV LED local dimming control technology, this can be done in a single table movement. The irradiation area of the UV LED lamp has been divided into 6 sections, and each section can be individually controlled. It enables printing colors and white, as well as clear ink, to produce a glossy finish in one table movement. Mutoh local dimming technology will minimize the risk of dust contamination into glossy printed areas, banding, and print misalignment during printing. We have prepared data to print 3 layers of white, colors, and clear inks here. In the VerteLith printer profile page, select the desired settings for white data generation and varnish data generation. Then select these 3 layers in the layer print type. Finally, send the data to the printer. By selecting 3 layer in the layer print type, Mutoh UV printers can print white, colors, and clear ink for a glossy finish in a single table movement. As you can see, the area specified in the data is glossy. Also, by adjusting the clear ink data, it is possible to expand the texture range. Mutoh's unique technology easily enables high functionality and real value-added printing, such as excellent glossy finishes and different texture decorations. A perfect fit for a variety of applications such as objects, industrial products, personalized gifts, and small lot, high mix applications.